Justin Prakash. I am an entrepreneur as well as a biomimicry communicator. I've always been very fascinated with stories, but never thought of myself as someone who can be a storyteller. But there was a huge attraction to this space. And after I finished with my biomimicry studies, I realized that I was being drawn towards wanting to learn storytelling. And a very dear friend of mine said, if at all you want to learn storytelling, then please go to Kathalayan to Geeta Ma'am. And I was very hesitant because I'm also an introvert and it takes a lot of time for me to actually open up in front of a lot of people. But in the last 3 days, what I really first take away is that if you have the passion and if you have that enthusiasm, which I saw in Geeta Ma'am, so alive and vibrant, that I think I just got infected by her enthusiasm and love for storytelling. And I think I learned so much over the last 2 days, especially about listening. I think such an integral part of storytelling that I would never pay much attention to. I also learned a lot just by observing her, observing all my other cohort mates. And I think what it's done is it's now planted a beautiful seed in me to say that I can pursue storytelling if I'm really passionate, and she made it possible for me to start nourishing that seed. So that's what I feel. Thank you.